can do it. Time to get through it. Let's speak Korean. Oh, just prove it. Move it when you groove it. Let's speak Korean. Korean. Korean.
Hello, everyone. Welcome to our program. This is Arirang TV's Let's Speak Korean. I'm Lisa.
I am Youngchul Kim. Mm. Wow. So Lisa, you know what? I love coffee.
Yeah? Hey, wait a minute. Stop it. That's mine.
Is it yours?
What are you doing? Where'd you get that? I put it out there in the...
Just right there. And I just...
Yeah. That's mine. You give it to me.
Oh, sorry. Oh, yeah, I drank a lot.
How could you? 이거 물어내. 물어내.
Oh, really?
Pay for this.
Sangjin has borrowed our landlord's suit. Sangjin, please don't get in trouble this time.
J99회 물어내.
이거 친구 결혼식이라서 내 특별히 빌려주는 거야. 이거 아주 명품이야. 조심히 입어야 돼.
걱정 마세요 아저씨.
근데 너 나한테 좀 작아 보이지 않냐?
그렇긴 한데 친구 결혼식 때문에 새 옷 보고 살 수는 없잖아.
하긴 그렇지. 근데 패션이 좀 구닥다리 같지 않아?
요즘 패션 아닌 것 같아요.
아, 야, 그럼 벗어 안 빌려줘.
아, 아니에요 아저씨. 고맙습니다. 다녀오겠습니다. 로이, 아저씨 있어?
아니, 잠깐 나가셔서요.
어떡해.
형, 왜 그래요?
계단에서 넘어지는 바람에 바지가 찢어졌어. 나 어떡하냐? 진짜. 아저씨.
결혼식 잘 다녀왔냐? 내 양복도 무사하고?
아, 네네.
야, 그럼 빨리 벗어 떼타.
그게 바지 엉덩이 쪽이 찢어졌어요.
뭐? 내 바지가 찢어져? 야, 그게 얼마짜리인 줄 알아? 물어내!
아저씨 잘못했어요. 제가 다시 게임해 드릴게요. 잘못했어요 진짜.
Alright, here are our three expressions that we're going to focus on in today's lesson. Listen carefully. Mm-hmm. 오늘의 생생 한국어.
어? Do I have to do that? 어떻게?
뭘 어떻게? Do it now.
Okay. What should I do? What is next?
Say the first one.
아, 어떻게?
Just say it.
아, okay, I got it. 어떻게?
영초, what are you doing? I said, say the expression.
어떻게?
Ah, the first expression is 어떻게. Okay, and the second expression is
넘어지는 바람에. 네. 넘어지는 바람에. 상진 just fall the stairway, right? 계단에서 넘어지는 바람에.
So while he fell on the stairs. And he ended up doing something. The result comes after this sentence. We want to focus on blank blank 바람에. Mm-hmm. And finally, the last one is
물어내.
Oh, 물어내. I should be saying that to you. You're the one who drank my coffee. 오빠가 물어내.
You borrowed my DVD, but you didn't get back, right?
You're gonna get it back. I didn't eat it all. You ate all my coffee. 물어내.
내 DVD 물어내.
아, 침튀기지 마.
물어내.
물어내.
오늘의 생생 한국어. 어떻게 해?
로이, 아저씨 있어?
아니, 잠깐 나가셔서요.
어떻게?
Okay, this expression here, we use almost every other sentence, right? Mm-hmm. It means, how do I do something? Or yeah. just, how? 어떻게? So we could say, 어떻게 먹어요? How do I eat this? Or 어떻게 읽어요? How do I read this? 어떻게 발음해요? How should I pronounce this?
Yeah,
so
right.
we use it to mean how to do something. Mm-hmm. But here we could also just mean how or What do you mean?
Or what should I do? Or what is next? 어떻게? I don't know how to. Oh my god. Hey, Liz.
경찰. 어머.
어. Oh, 어떡해.
No. 어떡해.
어떡해. 어떡해.
I spilled the cup, but it was empty anyway. It's okay.
Uh-huh. Anyway, 어떡해. And then also I have a funny song.
Okay.
Like what should I do if you will be suddenly?
In Korean. 2, 3.
나 어떡해. 너 갑자기 가버리면.
오늘의 생생 한국어. 넘어지는 바람에.
어떡해, 어떡해.
형, 왜 그래요?
계단에서 넘어지는 바람에 바지가 찢어졌어.
Okay, here's a very useful grammar point here. Mm-hmm. Blank, blank, 바람에. Okay? 아. It's a cause and effect is how I'd like for you guys to remember it. Beginning of the sentence is, I did something.
Yeah.
바람에. And then the result.
Yeah.
So in this situation, it was 계단에서 넘어지는 바람에. Uh-huh. I fell down on the stairs. So therefore, the result is
uh-huh.
I split my pants.
Uh-huh.
Right?
어떻게?
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 Right.
계단에서 넘어지는 바람에 바지가 찢어졌어. What about that? 학생들이 떠드는 바람에 시험을 망쳤어.
The students
yeah.
were talking too loud, and so therefore they weren't able to pass the test.
Yeah, and I blew it. Mm. I blew it. I blew it.
Let's be Korean. Mm. 늦게까지 보는 바람에 늦게 일어났어요.
Yeah.
I watched Let's Be Korean late into the night, so I woke up late in the morning.
오늘의 생생 한국어. 물어내.
야, 그럼 빨리 벗었대, 타.
저, 그게 바지 엉덩이 쪽이 찢어졌어요.
뭐? 내 바지가 찢어져? 야, 야, 그게 얼마짜리인 줄 알아? 물어내!
Earlier, Youngchul mm-hmm. picked up my coffee from the makeup room. He drank it all, and I said, what are you doing? 물어내.
Hmm?
You pay for it. You go buy me a new one or give me the money back, okay? 물어내.
물어내?
Right. 물어내다 is what it means, right? So another time I usually use uh-huh. this is, you know, once in a while, I go to the dry cleaners, I pick up my clothes, and it's been, there's something happened to it, or they ruined the silk or something on,
right.
on the, or the lining, and I say, 이거! 물어내요. 물어내. You pay for this.
Pay for this.
Right. Or make right. up for it, right?
물어내. 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 Mm. Really? But sometimes, like when you say like 물어내, 물어내, mm-hmm. or my friends are like, do you have any evidence? Evidence? I didn't. I didn't. I didn't. Oh, so mean.
어떡해. What do you do in a situation like that?
Hey, Lisa, I didn't drink your coffee.
뭐?
Do you have any evidence?
Yes.
Really?
물어내. 아. Which was?
어떻게?
What do I do?
What should I do?
Right. Or 어떻게 해요? 어떻게 먹어요? 어떻게 읽어요?
Okay.
어떻게 blank blank blank. Second one.
넘어지는 바람에.
Oh no.
넘어지는 바람에, 넘어지는 바람에
right.
I get hurt.
Because something happened, the result is blank.
Mm-hmm.
And finally, 물어내, 물어내, my coffee.
Your coffee? How many times do I have to tell you? I didn't drink your coffee.
Do I have hey. To show you the video again?
I didn't? Okay.
이거 이거 친구 결혼식이라서 내 특별히 빌려주는 거야. 이거 아주 명품이야. 조심히 입어야 돼.
걱정 마세요 아저씨. 근데 너 나한테 좀 작아 보이지 않냐?
그렇긴 한데 뭐 친구 결혼식 때문에 새 옷 보고 살 수는 없잖아.
하긴 그렇지. 근데 패션이 좀 부닥다리 같지 않아?
요즘 패션이 아닌 것 같아요.
아, 야, 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 그럼 벗어, 벗어. 벗어, 안 빌려줘.
아, 아니에요, 아저씨. 고맙습니다. 다녀오겠습니다. 로이, 아저씨 있어?
아니, 잠깐 나가셔서요.
어떡해, 어떡해.
형 왜 그래요?
계단에서 넘어지는 바람에 바지가 찢어졌어. 나 어떡하냐? 진짜. 아저씨
결혼식 잘 다녀왔냐? 내 양복도 무사하고?
네네.
야 그럼 빨리 벗어 떼타.
저 그게 바지 엉덩이 쪽이 찢어졌어요.
뭐? 내 바지가 찢어져? 야 그게 얼마짜리인 줄 알아? 물어내!
아저씨 잘못했어요. 제가 다시 게임해 드릴게요. 잘못했어요 진짜.
오늘의 생생 한국어 어떻게 해?
어떻게 해?
넘어지는 바람에
넘어지는 바람에
물어내
물어내.
어? 어? Here's a coffee. Don't
worry. 영철, thank you.
I'm so sweet.
어? 빈 컵이잖아. It's empty. 뭐 하는 거야? 어떡해? 빨리 물어내.
리사, 어떡해? 커피가 없어.
돈이 없어?
I don't have money and I couldn't find a coffee shop. Sorry.
아유, 어떡해? All right, everybody. Thank you for joining us. And we hope you enjoyed our lesson. Join us at
www.어떡해.
You always forget the address.
arirang.cu.co.
C-O.
C-O. 어떡해. .K-U.
K-O-K-R.
아, 어떡해.
Bye-bye.
arirang.co.kr.
Participate in our quiz for fantastic prizes. Winners will be chosen through a drawing. Prizes are provided by the Korea Tourism Organization.